Hi everyone, welcome to Naresh Technologies. This is Srinivas. In this session we are going to discuss how to display elements of binary search tree. Already we have seen in a previous sessions how to insert elements and how to delete elements from into binary search tree. See here, heading is displaying elements in a binary search tree. What is a binary search tree? In a tree, a node is having at most two children, left child and as well as a right child. That most maximum of two children is called a binary search tree. After construction, if you want to display elements, in three ways we can display elements. So what are the three ways? One is a in order traversal. Next one is a pre-order traversal, and next one is a post-order traversal. In three ways we can display elements. For example, in order traversal, here, so this is what we called parent consider. This is parent, and here it is the left hand side is connected that left child, and next one right hand side is connected that right child. This is simply a binary search tree. A node is having at most two children. In order traversal is a means what? Here simply to understand easily, just write like this, and here it is, if you traverse like this, first left will be connected, next one parent will be connected, and next one right will be connected, right? So in order traversal, which one comes first means what? Left child will comes first, left child, and next parent will come, parent, and next one right child will come, right child. Whenever we are displaying elements of binary search tree using in order traversal, here it is, in this way we have to traverse. And next one, suppose if it is a pre-order traversal, here is a parent, and next one here it is a left child, and here it is a right child. So this is a tree. Now pre-order traversal means what? Write like this, it's pre. Now connect as usual, first parent will be connected, and next one left child will be connected, and next one right child will be connected. See, here it is, a parent comes in between left child and right child. Now in a pre-order, parent is preceded to left child and right child. So first parent, and next one is a left child, and next one is a right child. So parent is preceded to left and child, left and right. Here it is, a parent is comes in between left and right. Now here it is a post-order traversal. So again, parent, left child, right child. Now here it is, just write like this. Now here, whenever we connect like this, whenever we connect, now here it is, a first left child is connected, left child, next one right child is connected, and at last parent connected. So here it is, now parent followed by left child and right child. So always concentrate on a parent. Here it is in a pre-order, parent is comes in between left child and right child, and here it is, parent preceded by left child and right child, and here it is, a parent followed by left child and right child. So these are the three ways we can display the elements of binary search tree. So next, for example, any traversal, in order traversal, just consider, we will discuss with one example. So with one example we will see how to traverse right elements of binary search tree. Suppose I want to insert the value 50, next I want to insert the value 70, next I want to insert the value like 90, now I want to insert the value 60, next I want to insert the value 30, I want to insert the value 40, next I want to insert the value 20. So like this, elements are inserted. When compare with a root node, when compare with a parent node, right, if it is a less value, come to that left, connected to left, and it is a highest value, connected to right. So this is a binary search tree. Now for example, if you want to traverse, in order traversal, So here it is. Just simply, if you write like this, you can understand easily. Initially, for example, if you are not good at all these things, this is the easy way. Once you good at, no need to follow this rule. So here, so now if you connect like this, first here it is a child, and next one is a parent, and next one is a right child, and next again here it is a left completed. So like that it will go. It will execute like this. Now what are the elements connected? All the elements we have to write. First to this one, left is present or not? Yes. For this one, left is present or not? Yes. So first left will come first. 20. This is in order traversal. In order, first 20. After left child, the parent will come in between. So parent is what? Is a 30. And next one, right child is what? 40. And now for this parent, left is completed. So now parent will come. That is 50. And next in the right child, again, left child is there. So left child is first 60. And next one is a 70. And next one is a 90. Now look at this. All the elements are in ascending order, sorted order. So if you traverse, in order traversal, if you perform on binary search tree, so all the elements will be displayed in a ascending order, right? So this is how to display elements. And you please try, right, using the same example, how to perform post order traversal as well as a pre order traversal. Hope you understood. For more videos, please subscribe to Naresh IT channel. Thank you.